And they're off. Great power out quickly. Rebel War on the far outside is flashing speed. Hit the seam. Old Indian Trick up close too. Then it's Admirably, three off the leader, and Leprino in hand at the back of the field. Rebel War takes him to the half-mile pole with a length and a half advantage on Hit the Seam second. Old Indian Trick is in third. Then Admirably in great power fifth at the rail, four off the lead, two and a half to Leprino. The loose leader is Rebel War coming to the 3/8 pole with a three-length advantage. Admirably in between horses takes second. Then Old Indian Trick just in front of Hit the Seam. Great power is fifth, has five lengths to make up, ridden hard, and three more to Leprino with a quarter of a mile to go. And Rebel War to catch a length and a half in front, Admirably trying hard in second. Then Old Indian Trick third and Hit the Seam. There's an eighth of a mile to go. And Rebel War trying to fend off Admirably, who just keeps on coming at him. Admirably on the outside, or Rebel War. Rebel War, Admirably, Admirably, Rebel War head and head. Admirably takes the lead late and Admirably wins three quarters of a length. Rebel War was second. Old Indian Trick third in front of Hit the Seam.